When we pretend, do we have fun?
Mm-hmm.
And does it allow us to connect?
Mm-hmm.
And talk to each other?
Mm-hmm.
And explore with each other?
Mm-hmm.
Why do I love the theater? So most people, I guess, would say it has to do with applause and attention, and yeah, I guess that's part of it, but it's a lot deeper than that.
It is a way to connect. I think in the last almost 2 years now, we have all realized how important connection truly is.
Theater gives you the opportunity to be up close and personal, even intimate with ideas and other people and feelings that you may not have known that you even had.
As hard as it can be sometimes, I love that you can create a world and have magic.
How do we make it happen? How do people go on stage each night and make magical worlds appear? I don't know. I still don't know. And I'm compelled to find out.
And one of the reasons why I love Antaeus Theater is that we have these amazing artists who have the ability to lift feelings that we never even knew we had out of these centuries-old stories.
I believe in the power of classical theater. I believe it's important. I believe we mustn't lose touch with it.
Why do I love Antaeus? It's the people.
We are more than just members of a company. We are voices in a community. And I think that Antaeus does a really great job of listening.
We are always looking to redefine ourselves, to evolve, to look at the moment and see how we can speak to what's happening around us.
Do you think you'll ever want to get up on stage and pretend in front of people?
Mm-mm.
No.
I want to get a job to be a doctor.
That makes sense. I hear you.